In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon His last and beloved Messenger Muhammad, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all. The title of this presentation is The Mercy of Allah, God Almighty, in the Creation of the Human Eye. So you will see, brothers and sisters, Allah God willing, in this flow diagram, how that everything in creation is mercy translated into a created object. And you will see why Allah God Almighty links the quality of mercy to His name. And no wonder that the first verse of the Quran, the last revelation to people, starts in the name of Allah God, the most compassionate, the most merciful. So let's see here that when Allah God Almighty wanted to create the human eye, one of the mercy requirements in the creation of this vision organ of the human body is that a person should be able to see objects with perfect clarity such that he could avoid obstacles, for example. So this is a mercy requirement. So let's see how the knowledge of Allah God Almighty comes to translate this mercy requirement into a created object. So the knowledge of Allah God comes to show this mercy requirement in the fact that He created mechanisms in the eye that ensures perfect clarity and vision at all times. And among these examples of these mechanisms is the creation of Allah God of a gland which secretes the substance of tears, which in turn contains a high percentage of water. And this liquid is secreted to cover the external surface of the eye. Now the wisdom that water is found with maximum concentration in tears is that water is the best solvent for all elements. Thus, when water atoms in the tears mix with dust atoms, they would attract them and wash them away. So this mechanism enables a person to see with perfect clarity, not allowing dust atoms to block light energy incident on the eye. So we see, brothers and sisters, how your eye is mercy transformed by the knowledge of Allah Almighty into a created organ. So your eye is designed on mercy and created on mercy. And one example, the tears, which ensures that you see everything in perfect clarity at all times. And the reason that water has the highest concentration in tears is that it's the optimal solvent for all kind of substance that can fall on the external surface of the eye. Let's see another mercy requirement in the creation of the human eye, which is that another mercy requirement necessitates that a quick washing of the eye should happen when a large number of dust atoms are incident on the external surface of the eye. Now the knowledge of Allah, God Almighty, comes to show this mercy requirement in the fact that He created a mechanism of blinking of the eye, such that fast blinking occurs when large dust atoms are incident on the eye in order to stimulate tear glands to secrete large quantities of tear substance to wash the dust atoms away. So we see this is another mercy requirement in the eye, and how it's, the knowledge of Allah Almighty is transformed into a created mechanism of the fast blinking, which stimulates tear glands to secrete large quantities of tear substance to wash the substance incident and the substance that fell on the external surface of the eye. So again, brothers and sisters, we see how the human eye is all based on mercy. So please, brothers and sisters, let's show this to people in order that they would love Allah God Almighty, and in turn, that would be a way for them to come closer to the Quran, to the last revelation to people, and that they would be happy in this life and the hereafter. And to know more details about this topic, please visit my website at www.quran-miracle.com, and you can email me at zquran@gmail.com, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all.